Alright, hello everyone. We are finally... Are we finally? I don't know what I'm saying. We're fighting Izlude. This is annoying. Yeah. This fight sucks. It's not the hardest fight in the world, but it's tough. Particularly, Izlude is so tanky that we kind of have to... We have to kill everyone else first. We're just checking for Aegis shields and mantles. A leather mantle. Mithril bow. First is a flame rod. I was really close to doing it, but the stupid their onion knight kinda screwed us over. Alright. I believe the key to success in this fight is going to be Flare 2. Sleep. I believe it's 4 range, right? Yeah, 4. Alright, so... Jasmine is the... Onion Knight, so that won't affect us at all. I get? Nah, I can't get it off before it goes, so... We're gonna Moogle to heal. No, if she had charmed, that would have been pretty sweet. I'm not really sure what I want him to do. It's our Onion Knight. It's theirs. Those three are going to die. Just use the archer. I could steal something from this guy. Well, whatever. We're just gonna wait in place. Didn't kill them. Haha, flame shield. Dagnabbit. Give Ramza MP. Maybe being 10 speed is bad and I should just have punch art. Tries to heal you and you. Lewd is probably going to kill him. No. Leviathan. So Flare 2 should kill all these guys. Alright. Oh, I should check if he has, counter magic. Frick. Of course you one-shot him. Of course you one-shot him. CT save, alright. She's gonna go before. Yeah. I'm gonna move back here. Heal. He has maintenance, so we can't steal from him. He has. What is his reaction? HP restore. There's a chance of missing now. I should have not moved so he can get the rounds up. So now I can't res. What's her? Go neutral. I'm gonna bring her back anyway. Rip. He's gonna stay away, so. Can he get hit by any statuses? Frick, I can't reach. I wonder if he can. She's gonna be so obnoxious. I don't have that money. Zombie obviously won't work. Petrify won't. Confuse? No. Paralyze? Nope. Sleep? Nope. If he's gonna Earth Slash or Wave Fist. Ramza's the only one who can do consistent damage to him. I'm not sure there's anywhere I could even move to not be hit by him. Onion Knight can get rather obnoxious. He's rezzing. Ha, you missed. Wasting your turn, you scrub! I can't really do anything to him because of all that evasion. Oh. Slowly make our grind. stand in the way, so he can't get speared. I don't think he can one-shot him with anything else. Ah, crystal. That Lancer is gonna get it. And CT save is obnoxious, too. Should be able to grind this out, though, now. I think. All depends on that Lancer. Chooses to res. So he's gonna go again before Ramza goes, isn't he? No, he's not. I'm not sure why not. He gets the crystal. What? Oh, right. Wait, no, I should have gone first. Regardless, whatever. She's dead. Hopefully this hits. Nope. CT save. So attacking him isn't really going to matter. Does literally nothing. Just gonna chakra. I'm gonna get that crystal so he can't get it. Well, I can't move because then he's just gonna kill Ramza. What's this Lancer gonna do? That's the question. Faith Ramza, so the flares will do more damage. MP. Ow. They both go? Killed with damage split. So I'm being in protocol enough? Haha! Alright. We did it. Alright, power sleeve. Sweet. Alright. That was definitely a tough battle, but we were able to get it. Flare 2 is OP. I'm glad I learned it. Alright. That's it for this episode. It looks like we got the Wygreff 2? Yeah, you only fight him once before, right? I don't know. Whatever. Wygreff next time.